All right, so Justin, what is going on?
I don't know. After you guys told me your stories, I started to get a really, really bad headache.
Did you see anything that might mean anything?
It was really fuzzy, but I heard someone telling me to go to the 1,000 steps. Now.
So our answer should be at the 1,000 steps.
I don't know what exactly is going on, but I know we need to get there now. You're filling this shit great. Whatever. Views, right?
Yeah.
This is fucking freaky ass shit. I don't know. I mean, if you guys are fucking telling the truth.
Which we are.
This shit's gonna get really fucked up.
Like I said, there's a lot to this world that nobody knows.
Yeah, but okay. But you're telling me how, all this shit, how I have a special bloodline, how I'm... What the fuck do you call me? A seeker?
Yeah.
And then me having these headaches are normal?
Mm-hmm.
And then something having to do with Kim and other kind of shit? I mean... what about Kim? What about her?
We don't know.
Fuck.
That's what we've been trying to figure out.
I mean,
our father has something planned and we don't know what it is. That's why we need your help. You, your visions, your headaches, your flashbacks, they all lead to the future.
Yeah, but why Kim? Like, did you know about this?
I didn't know that they were coming after you at the start.
After?
Nobody knew.
But what about...
We're gonna figure it out as a team.
Yeah. I mean, was I acting weird while I was getting my headache? What happened?
Well, you dropped. You sat there. You were starting to breathe extremely heavily.
Okay.
And then. You started laughing, and it wasn't like that good laugh, you know, it was that maniacal laugh.
I was laughing?
And it sounded, to me, honestly, it sounded like my father was taking control of your body. And if that starts happening again, we have a bigger issue on our hands.
Besides 1,000 steps, there was like something else that was being whispered into my ear. I don't recall exactly what it was. It was like really fuzzy. But I guess we'll find out more when we get here, huh?
Yeah. My father could have placed a spell.
Yeah. Why not?
You guys ever been to 1,000 steps?
I'm willing to go.
I came here with Ben and standard one night. We were, we got up there, like, we made it to the top. Nothing much was happening. But we were walking back, and heard everyone next graveyard over there, like, this loud-ass, blood-curdling scream. It was fucking terrifying. And there's gotta be something, right? Do I even call you Jesse?
Huh?
Do I call you Jesse?
Yeah. I can see the reason I am. I mean, yes, I am the king of vampires, but I do not believe in as a higher power than us. I've never seen myself as a higher power than yours. Not the way I view things.
Is that a cemetery?
Yeah, this cemetery. We heard the scream from over here. If you want to point at that castle.
Just in a pile of blackness.
Oh, yeah. I don't know. You said something, going up the steps, and there was a mausoleum I had to go see.
Wasn't? No.
What? What?
You're helping us out, Justin. You're taking us to the Book of Light. What we need to help create
the Book of Light? You don't get the books there, do you?
Yes, we made it in time. And it's still here. But if the world got to it before we did anything.
Hey, here's... Was it? I don't think we're the only ones coming to Thousand Steps.
We're the first. Do you know them? Jesse?
No.
Tread lightly.
Hmm?
Tread lightly.
Turn it off.
Turn it off?
Keep the camera off in case these guys are dead.
Turn it off?
Yes, turn it off!
Okay. Keep on pressing a button that stops it.
Well, we passed them.
Damn. Nuts, bitch.
Oh. What are you guys talking about back there?
Past.
Walk down Gangnam Style. Well, be careful with the car, please.
You got one coming right behind us.
Shit, I just said that.
We're good. That's it.
Yeah, thank you. Where is this?
Yeah, here we go.
I'm gonna take a leak.
Just make sure you stay out of sight.
Thank you. Kissel.
He's down there.
You coming? Yeah. Have a little trouble?
I didn't stop it. Yep. Don't seem so scary. The thing is, once you leave, it's a little different. Car coming. Is this a graveyard or something?
Yeah.
Yeah.
They already have the book. Kessler, no. It's not worth it.
You need to leave.
They are all...
Hold on. Something else is here. It's not the two. There's a third.
Don't hold back. Anything. We'll find her. Find everyone you love.
father was back.
Your father, boy. Surely you're mistaken.